Hey, all right, how about this little beaut, huh? Three bedroom, two and a half bath, a little half bath down there in the living area. Drenched with beautiful hardwood floors. You got your own gas fireplace there. And, you know, I think the most favorable part about the Sahuaro complex, which is embedded inside of the burgeoning winding walk, Master HOA, is not only just that it's new, these things were just built in the last 5 to 7 years. But look at you. By the way, you got your little private entrance there for the two-car garage, which is nice. But then you got the living area separate from the sleeping area. Everything's upstairs, including the washer and dryer room, which, by the way, the owners are nice enough to let stay along with the stainless steel appliances down in the kitchen. But then you got the northwest facing light in there to, you know, get you some passive solar throughout the day, perfectly positioned within the complex. Shots of the master bath. And then in both of the bedrooms there, nice also that they are on the other side of the house. So if you got some rambunctious kids, you know, you don't have to necessarily always be intimately involved with what they're doing. And then, of course, you've got the... actually, this is a shot of Sahuaro's private pool. You get your own little barbecue area and children's play center. You already saw that beautiful pool. But then this is what I was alluding to. This is Winding Walk's masterpiece. Look at all these community areas for gatherings. You got the gym there. And then, of course, the... two-tiered double-deck pools here, which is just breathtaking. So take a look at us there, and if you haven't gone onto the website already, you can check out all the details there, and come check us out. See if you can't make Desert Hair your own.